agent. We're tracking well towards our first adventure. Keep going. We're all cheering for you.
Thanks, Ailey.
Arrived at your destination. Arrived at your destination. Agent. Great work out there. We're just about ready for a Horizon event. Here's where we track your accolades. Everything updates automatically based on what you've achieved here at Horizon Mexico. But right now, all you need to worry about is getting back out there and doing what you do best. capture, and we want you on the project. Speak soon. Arrived at your destination.
Hey, amigo! Haley called to say we're ready to expand. Meet me in Mulegé. It's time for our first adventure. Another secret we've been working on.
Can't wait. Be there soon, Remy.
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard. But this is more than just my house is your house, my friend. This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home.
Take a second to look around. We'll leave as soon as you are ready.
This is it. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where shall we go first?
Takeoff. Come meet me, my friend. You will see.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Making incredible progress, and everything is reflected here. Why don't you have a look around and decide what you want to do next?
You have just unlocked a permanent perk. This applies a permanent bonus to this car. Recalculating route. In 400 yards, turn left. Arrived at your destination.
Somewhere to put the beacon.
Do not let me interrupt your Mesoamerican history lesson, my friend. You can come and get me when you're ready.
The festival comes and goes every year. This has been here for thousands of years. I found just the place for that radio beacon.
Beacon is up and transmitting. Good work.
Now at least someone knows where we are. Magnificent, no? People would have come to the temple from miles around. Except they probably won't.
Line up for a jump through these arches and over the top of the ruin.
Could you take a photo for me?
Old ruins are filled with historic treasures from a lost time.
Thank you.
golden statue. Let me just get a picture of this.
There you are. Right. Let's push on to the coast.
The storms can't be bad, but the ancient peoples of this region knew the value of the rain.
Are you all right?
I am fine. I don't plan on being discovered here by the next archaeological expedition, do you, my friend?
Nope. This place is definitely nicer without us in it.
Let's get moving! Some of the roads might be blocked. I'll navigate. It looks like there's one way to the coast. Through the heart of the storm. You can handle this, my friend. I trust you. Do your worst. We are riders on the storm. Riders on the storm! Fear nothing! Take a right. I hope you like mud, my friend.
Couldn't like it more. Let's do this.
Hold on.
Can I see those photos?
What? Now?
Yes, I want to see. I really want to see them. Okay, that one was very close. Go faster, please. The clouds are breaking. Keep pushing. Worst of it now. Tulumi's just around the corner. Welcome to beautiful Tulum. We made it. No thanks to the weather.
You're right. But these beaches look beautiful now. You know, I think this will be the perfect spot.
I think you're right, my friend.
Ramiro, no? Welcome to Horizon Apex. Ready for my road racing program? Here are the events I've set up so far. This is what I've been waiting for, my friend. Now I get to see what you can really do.
Hey, amigo! Discovering already, are you? That was an XP board. The Horizon team have hit it.
Thank you.
them all over Mexico. There's plenty more to be discovered if you're feeling adventurous. Oye, amigo! This is a fast travel board. Smash them to get a discount on fast travel. Smash them all, and Horizon will cover all your expenses. Dale!
Hey, agent. Hearing your name a lot lately. Whatever you've been doing, keep at it. We've got big plans ahead. Hey, agent. That is a Horizon Mexico festival outpost. Shall we build some more?
Welcome back, agent.
Oye, amigo! The universidad is sending a technician to do some research at our festival outposts. And he needs a driver.
Be nice to him. He's my baby cousin Juan.
Hola. My name is Juan Maria Garcias. The university assigned me to conduct research at Horizon Outposts. And my cousins, Rami and Ale, said they could introduce me to a Horizon driver. Muy especial. And I guess that's you.
Me? Hey, I'm just here to help. Thanks, Juan.
In 100 yards, turn right. In 400 yards, turn left.
Hola. I think I should show you around the East Coast region first. Alejandra says a real racer studies the track beforehand.
Good advice.
Besides, I talked to the university into letting us study the beautiful beaches and clear blue skies. These calls for power and style. The Ferrari Portofino will do nicely. Route is set, telemetry recording, and Alejandra is probably watching the video feed, so...
She could have picked someone nicer than a swamp.
Disculpame, my friend. I think you mean beautiful coastal wetland ecosystem. Mind getting wet. Ale said she hit some bonus boards near here. You might want to check back later.
Thanks for the tip.
Ay, 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 ay. I wasn't supposed to tell you. Please, please, don't tell Ale. She won't be happy. Welcome to Tulum! The archaeologists at the university will be glad we came to visit.
Sorry we couldn't stay longer.
Wow! Fast roads and ocean views! The perfect location for Horizon Apex. Azul. It's a nature reserve. Try not to disturb too much sand. Such beautiful weather. It just makes you want to sail away to the horizon and... fascinating climate data.
It's fine. I could get lost here too.
Maybe some other time when Ali isn't checking our telemetry. Either you're very bored with my tour, or very eager to prove your speed to Prima Ale, my friend. Excelente. That's the East Coast. Very important if you want to compete at Horizon Apex. I have plenty of vehicle data for Ale, but there must be more to find in the region. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, that was fun. See you soon.
Mi amigo, I've spoken with the Department of Ecology at the university. Come and meet me when you're ready.
Ecology? I'm on my way.
Arrived at your destination.
If Horizon's official events don't satisfy you, then it's time to make your own. Introducing Event Lab.
Thank you.
agent. This is the Horizon Tour. It's the place to meet up with friends, sit back and, well, tour across Mexico. You should check it out when you have the time.
At the roundabout, take the third exit. Turn sharp right. Arrived at your destination.
Hey, Agent. That's it. It's time for an adventure. Here's the thing. It's not all about expansion. We also want to build our existing outposts with bigger race programs and more events. Expeditions into the unknown, or new adventures in our own backyard. I'll tell her you're available. Honestly, she won't say it, but I know this is important to her.
In 200 yards, turn right. Turn right. You have arrived at your destination.
But it's right in the heart of one of the most beautiful villages in Mexico. Right by the East Coast, too. You're gonna love it. Muy bien, que aproveche! You'll want to get a broom for all that sand.
Hola, amigo. I've been working on the bocho and learning more about Papa Fernando. Come meet me when you have time. I'll show you what I mean. Agent. Agent, I know you're busy, but I have festival facilities way over capacity. So if you wanted to push for that next big expansion, that would be very helpful.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 yards, turn sharp left. You have arrived at your destination.
Victor's car.
Ford Escort. It has to be. Less than a quarter of the field made it to the finish line in Mexico City. But 5 out of top 10 were these things. That's how it got the name.
I have to get to work and call the whole family. Speak soon.
Yards, turn sharp right. Yards. Turn left. Turn left. Arrived at your destination.